I don't care if you're standing behind two bodyguards right now. I might come down there and whoop your ass anyway. Since you know me so well, you would know that I'm probably going to want my rematch for the Intercontinental Championship. And since, like you said, I love jokes so much, you know what I think would be hilarious? If we had that rematch tonight, right here, right now. He's playing around! Wait a minute, wait a minute, wait a minute! I don't mean to be rude or disrespectful at all, but the last man to beat Miz in that ring wasn't Dean Ambrose. It was Heath Slater. And I mean, I never even had a shot at the Intercontinental title. Not even an opportunity. I mean, hell, I haven't had a shot or opportunity at any single title in the WWE. And I've been here for 8 years. Right? I've got a family. I've got kids. And I'm sick and tired of going home each week and looking at them and saying, you know what, don't worry about anything. Daddy got this. You know what? Don't worry. Daddy's gonna make everything okay. But in reality, Daddy doesn't have this. Daddy don't know if he's gonna make everything okay. So what it boils down to is that I need this opportunity, I want this opportunity, and I have earned this opportunity. For my kids.
You got kids?
That's okay.
When I was a kid, I learned an important lesson about waiting my turn, so I love you, but that's the line to me, Charlie.
When my hand goes up, your mouth goes shut.
That's when we're in the wall, when they say, when my hand goes over there, the mouth goes shut.
You will go to when I say you get your rematch. And he, touching story, amazing. I bet everybody in West Virginia is so excited that Justin the Rabbit is on the right to watch TV, hoping that they'll see an IC title match, but it's not going to happen. We have a 4th of July party to attend to in Hollywood, California. And it starts at the strike of midnight. A general manager, Fuego. Second, Miz, you don't get to say when and where you compete. I do. Are you kidding me right now? Why don't you go over to Corey Graves and talk about your personal problems and stay out of my business?
I'd watch your mouth if I were you.
Or what? On your rating spike, on your big box office draw here in the WWE. But I'll tell you what, I'll do you this favor, Kurt. I'll defend my title at the Great Balls of Fire pay-per-view this Sunday. All you have to do is tell me who I'm going to face, Heath Slater or Dean Ambrose. Listen here, Miz. Dean Ambrose will get his rematch for the Intercontinental Championship this Sunday at Great Balls of Fire. But you're going to put that title on the line tonight against Heath Slater. And that starts right now. Oh, it's true. It's dead. true.
That is
He's got kicks. He's got an intercut.